The destruction of Sennacherib. The Assyrian came down like a wolf on the fold, and his cohorts were gleaming in purple and gold, and the sheen on their spears were like stars on the sea when the blue wave rolls nightly on deep Galilee. Like the leaves of the forest, when summer is green, that host with their banners at sunset were seen. Like the leaves of the forest, when autumn had blown, that host on the morrow lay withered and strown. For the angel of death spread his wings on the blast, and he breathed in the face of the foe as he passed. And the eyes of the sleepers waxed deadly and chill, and their hearts but once heaved, and forever grew still. And there lay the steed with his nostril all wide, and through it the rolled not the breath of his pride, and the foam of his gasping lay white on the turf, as cold as a spray of the rock-beating surf. And there lay the rider, distorted and pale, with dew on his brow and rust on his mail. And the tents are all silent, the banners alone, the lances unlifted, the trumpet unblown. And the widows of Asher are loud in their wail, and the idols are broke in the temple of Baal, and the might of the Gentile, unsmote by the sword, hath melted like snow in the glance of the Lord.